thing about this is, despite like the spin speed, which is probably it's only 1,000 RPM, stuff comes out quite dry. So it comes out drier than say a front load version of 1,000 RPM. That being said, I should pull that to the test really. So let's have a look. Well, it's quite creased, even for like towels. That's also quite furry for some reason. So if I look at this top. So this was actually dirty, but apart from bits of blue, which are from the towel, most likely because the towel is ripped, not by the machine, just in general. Actually, I think the stain that wasn't here is gone, so it certainly does clean. Not more in there than I thought, actually.